Hello, and welcome to the Sant Ocean Hall at the Smithsonian National Museum of Natural History. Thank you for joining us on this virtual tour. My name is Meaghan, and I'm an educator here at the museum. I'm so excited to share some of the hall with you today. To get things started, we stand here in the center of the Sant Ocean Hall. As we pan to the right and left, you can get a view of most of the major exhibit areas. You can explore any of the exhibit areas not covered on this tour by selecting stops on the virtual tour's homepage. The Sant Ocean Hall opened in 2008. This hall introduces visitors to the ocean as a dynamic global system that is essential to all life, past, present, and future. While we call this planet Earth, we really live on an ocean planet. The ocean covers about 70% of Earth's surface, spanning many vast basins and forming one global system that shapes our climate and weather. The ocean produces as much oxygen as all of the world's forests combined and provides food and livelihoods for many people around the world. About 2 billion people rely on the ocean as their primary source of protein. And amazingly, more than 95% of the marine world still waits to be explored. The Sant Ocean Hall features over 600 specimens, scientific models, and tactile objects that allow our visitors to explore the ocean in all of its complexity and beauty. The National Museum of Natural History's unparalleled collections and ongoing research anchor this exhibition. Each area weaves together an amazing tale featuring an incredible diversity of marine organisms and unique ecosystems that lie beneath the surface of the sea. Teeming with life, the Sant Ocean Hall inspires our visitors to make connections between the ocean and their lives, and to become better stewards of this vital part of our life support system.